Hi, welcome back to our video training series. In this video, I'd like to talk to you about who is Ceedo and what we do. Ceedo is an application virtualization company. In a nutshell, what application virtualization does is provide an application with virtual resources that would otherwise be provided by the host operating system. As a result, we're able to encapsulate the application in its own environment and effectively decouple it from the host resources. For example, instead of allowing the application to work on the host file system, using application virtualization techniques, the application will see only a virtual file system that is separate from that of the host. There are many benefits to doing this, for example, making applications portable across different operating environments. But a very important benefit is the isolation from the host itself. Taking this isolation to the extreme, you can create a security container around the application and prevent any malicious activity from the application from compromising the host resources. For example, if you run a web browser inside the security container, then you can prevent any untrusted content from operating on the host file system. Instead, the browser sees only the virtualized file system. So if a malicious executable, like ransomware, is inadvertently downloaded by the user, then when it executes, it won't be able to see the host file system and it won't be able to damage it. So anything that happens in the container stays in the container and does not impact the host. Inside the virtualized environment, inside the secure container, we can also restrict privileges for any untrusted content that executes, which further limits the ability to compromise the host. In fact, Ceedo will grant lowest privileges to untrusted content. Finally, the container can be disposed of at the end of the working session, and a new pristine container free from any malicious content will be launched next time you run the containerized application. Thank you and see you in the next video.